Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Welcome back to part 2 session video of Wipro. In the previous video, I have explained you the paper pattern of the Wipro and even quantitative aptitude and verbal reasoning portion, okay, the syllabus. And now let's continue with the syllabus of logical reasoning. Under logical reasoning, there will be 10 questions asked, okay, and these are the topics out of which the questions will be appearing under logical reasoning. So the first topic is coding and decoding. Next is data sufficiency, word sequence, blood relations, directions, decision tables, number series, analogy. Okay, so under coding decoding, there will be giving you a word which is coded and you need to decode it using the logic. Okay, and word sequence, they'll be asking you what word will be appearing here. Like they'll be giving you three words, example age, basket, cat, and what will be appearing here. Okay, so just apply the logic A, B, C. So the word which comes here will obviously start by D. This is the logic. This comes under word sequence. This is one kind of word sequence, and another kind of word sequence, I'll give you an example. Another kind of word sequence is buy ticket, enjoy movie, interval, and what comes here. Okay, there'll be options. Okay, go to home, continue watching movie, sleep well. Okay, so you bought the ticket, you enjoyed the movie, like you are enjoying the movie. In between, you had an interval in between the movie, and after interval, what will you do? Will you sleep? No, because if they give interval, it means only part one of the movie has been completed. Okay, still there is remaining. So continue watching will be the correct answer. Like this, you need to use the logic and the common sense to guess the correct answers under word sequence. Okay, next, blood relations. Blood relations are very easy. I have already made a video on this, so please watch that video. Under blood relations, there'll be like little complex questions, so concentrate more on blood relations. And there'll be questions on directions, like in which direction is the person walking at present. Those sort of questions will be asked. And decision tables, if there are under decision tables, I'll give you an example. If there are three persons available and there is only one job role available, which person can be selected as a best suitable person for this job role based on their qualifications? Okay, this sort of decisions you need to take under decision table problems. Okay, next, number series, you already know. Okay, example of number series are 4, 8, 16. What comes here? Okay, the options will be like 64, 82, 32. Okay, now we need to again use the logic. 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 twos are 16, 16 twos are 32. So C will be the correct answer. Like this, you need to use the logic and try solving of the problems. Okay, next, analogy. Analogy is very simple. I already explained it in my video, a separate video, so don't forget to watch that video. Okay, and coming to second round, like if you are qualified in the first round, you will be in the written test, you will be qualified and sent into the, like if you are qualified in the round one, you will be promoted to the round two. And round two is the purely technical round. Okay, and under technical round, there will be fundamental questions on C language, C++, Java, data structures, and OOPs. Okay, so once you are selected in technical round, you'll be promoted to the final round, which is round 3, HR round. And in HR round, all the basic questions and the common questions will be asked, which are like introduce yourself, why should we hire you, where do you see yourself after 5 years, where do you want to be, like why do you want to be a part of our company, are you fine with relocation, and what if we don't hire you. Okay, so all the common questions will be asked in HR round, and once you are selected and you know, once the HR is impressed by you, you'll obviously getting a job, okay, under Wipro. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon and share this video with all your friends, and don't forget to watch my other videos which are on analogy, directions, blood relations and word sequence, etc. So thank you so much for watching this video, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.